Electoral Commission nominated 5 candidates to contest in the Sarere County by-election to replace fallen Honorable Patrick Okabe. The nominated candidates include Alliance for National Transformation's Alice Alaso, Emmanuel Omoding, son to the late Patrick Okabe, who is running as an independent candidate, Philip Ochor of the National Resistance Movement, Emmanuel Eratu of FDC, and Martin Ongo Chiroko, an independent. Philip Ochor, the National Resistance Movement candidate, started off his campaign trail in Chere sub-county, where he assured his supporters of great service.
You can see how many thousands have turned up for my rally because they want the message, they want to hear what plans I have. And the assurance to them is that the message is about the people. This election is about elevating them, it's about moving to prosperity. It's about us implementing the manifesto of the NRM.
Rosemary Nansovagaseninde, the NRM national mobilizer, has called for unity among NRM supporters to score this victory.
Kukiriza chetu bategeza, ono ikande tu NRM, ataba ntubatula zenti na bobe NRM, kakatu kirizanti ene gombolole ya NRM.
Anti-party candidate Alice Alaso also traversed for votes in Sedere. She has urged her supporters to entrust her with their votes. Emmanuel Omoding Okabe, son to fallen Member of Parliament Patrick Okabe, has asked for support to replace his father's parliamentary seat.
The government, we shall work with our president. Thank you, Sedere. Thank you, Kateta.
According to the Electoral Commission roadmap, the nominated candidates will be given 9 days to campaign starting today, February 13th, and they will end on 21st February 2023.
For us as Electoral Commission, we harmonize knowing a candidate will be going to a particular sub-county. But when you go to a particular sub-county, for God's sake, you use your brain to know that probably I'll go to maybe the sub-county fields or grounds, but not to a school where students are learning, especially during the week.
The Electoral Commission set Thursday, 23rd February 2023, as the polling date for the Sarere by-elections. The Sarere County parliamentary seat fell vacant after Honorable Patrick Okabe and his wife Christine Okabe got involved in a fatal accident along Mbare Tirinyu Road on December 19th, 2022.